A simple Minecraft house. Okay, so the items you will be needing are 1 oak planks, oak wood, wood slab, oak wood staircases, oak fences, stone slabs, torches, and you don't need the bed, but I just would use that. Anyways, okay, so the first thing you're gonna do is grab a oak plank, put one here. You're gonna put 10 blocks in between. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we're gonna put the stairs. We're gonna put it upside down on the corner like that. Then we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Same over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Block. Then over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we're gonna put one here. Then we're gonna put once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go. Now that you should have a 10 by 10 block like this. Anyways, now we're gonna do this. We're gonna put a stone slab here. We're gonna put one 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 here. Same right like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, never mind. I did that wrong. I'm sorry. Okay, so we're gonna put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, no, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, this is right. You should have it like this. If you did, you did it correctly. If you didn't, pause the video. Anyways, you're gonna put one here, one of these here. This is oak wood. The logs. Here, 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 in between all these. Here, 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 here. Once you've done that, it should end up looking like this. Then you put oak slab here, 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 and here. All like this. Anyways, once you've done that, you are going to put oak stairs, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can see, just like this. It should end up like this. Okay, once you've done that, you are going to add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Not 8 though. Like that. Out. Then we are gonna put 1 and 2. I forgot. Oops. 2. Like that. Now that stat's done, we're gonna add it once again. Out. But this time we're gonna be like this. Okay, so we're gonna curve it like 1, 2, 3. This doesn't have to. Actually, that should be there. Then 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Same over here. Like that. Then it should end up like this. Then you're gonna add oak fence along this. Then you're gonna add one up here. Okay. Now that that's done, you're going to. Oh yeah, I messed this up. Sorry. What's it called? Don't leave it like that. Then you're gonna wanna break this part. Make it come out like this. So you're gonna come out like 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2. Yeah, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Okay. Now that you did that, you're gonna break the blocks under it, the last piece. Then you're gonna put an oak wood right there. Then you're gonna put 2, and then you're gonna put oak on top. Same over here. Once you've done that, you're gonna put 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna come out with this. Exactly the same formation as the fences on the ground. 2, then 3. Then it should end up looking like this. Now that's done, we're gonna come right here. We're gonna put one there. We're gonna put one here. Then we're gonna put one here. Now, we're gonna build along this 3. Then you're gonna put another 3 like this in between 2. Now that you've done that, you're gonna put 1 and 2 like that. Then we're gonna do the same, but well, so not really, but you're gonna put 1, 2, 1, 2. Then you can put 1, 2. Then you're gonna put another 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, like that. Now that you've done that, put 2 here, exactly like that. Now that you have this part done, you should come over here. You're gonna use oak planks for this. You're gonna come over here. Then you're gonna build all the way over here, like a normal house. Then, now that you've done that, you're gonna come to these two corners. Then you're gonna put 1 and then 1. And then we're gonna build them up 3 high. So let me just turn it to peaceful. There we go. Then you're gonna put like 3 like this. Now it should be even with those. Well, now that's done, you're gonna put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now that you've done that, you're gonna put 11. Then you're gonna grab this. Then you're gonna put it on top, like that. Oh, excuse me for this, you're gonna put that there. Then you should have it like this. Now that you've done that, you're not gonna put one here. However, gonna put it above there like that. Then you're gonna put it down there. Now that's done, put it to like this. Then you're gonna put it upside down. 1, 2, 3, and 4 should line up with that. Now that that's done, we're gonna put 1, 2, 3. We aren't gonna put one there. Well, not yet anyways. So you're gonna add out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You add 1, 2. Then we're gonna come back over here. Then we're gonna add that on top. So you can see. Then you're gonna do the same over here. Gonna put out 2. Then you're gonna add the block again. Then you're gonna come out like this. Now it should be like this. Now that you're done with that, you're gonna grab oak slabs, you're gonna put it out like this. Now it should come wrap like over you. Now that you've done that, you're gonna grab this, you're gonna put one up here, then you're gonna grab the planks, then you're gonna put up two up there. Like that. So that's happened. You're gonna come back over here, and we're gonna put slabs. One, two, 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 and one, two, and one, two, and one, two. Like this until it should be flat. Now that if you've done that, you are gonna put like this. You come to this side, to the side to the right of the porch. You should be here. Now you're gonna grab the oak planks. Then you're gonna put it one, two, like that. And then you're gonna do this. Then you're gonna do this. And then it should end up looking like this. Now, then you're gonna come over here. You're gonna build this like this. Now that that happened, you're gonna end up putting it like this. Excuse me, I just forgot. And okay, you're gonna put it like this. You're gonna put it like this. Same over here. And four over here. Then it'd be like this. It'll be like just like this side. Now on this side, we're gonna do something different. We're just gonna be no windows. So we're gonna close this off. However, we are gonna get the slabs. We are going to put this here. Now that you've done that, it should look like this. Now we are going to grab one piece of glass. Now we're going to put it right here. Like that. Then we are going to come around here, where those holes were, where the glass was going to go. On each side. Like this. Anyways, and that's how you do the windows. Now that we're doing that, we're gonna go inside of the house really quick. Then you see this part? We're gonna grab one crafting table, put it over the torch, then we're gonna grab a bed. See, this is what I like to do. I like to put the bed here. See? Here's a wall, so put one, two, one, two, one, two, like that. Then you end up with stone slab. You put one, two, one, two. Now that's done. You're gonna build out one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, and then you're gonna grab the oak slabs, two, three, then one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Leave it like that then. Now it should be like this. Now that you've done that, you're gonna grab the stairs. You're gonna put one. Sorry, hold on. Ah, I messed up, sorry. Just put it out like this. Then you're going to put one right here and one there. Then you're going to put one here, here, then there. Then one here and there. Then you're gonna break this one over here. Oh wait, I didn't add that one. Never mind. Okay. Then it should be like this. If you've done it like this, you got it right. Anyways, then you go inside. Then we're gonna add 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. Then over here we're gonna do 1. Now that's done. You're gonna come up here. You're gonna put oak planks all the way like this. Then you're gonna come back outside. You're gonna grab your oak wood slab. Then you're gonna come over here and you're gonna cover the top of it. Now we're done with the house. Now we just need to do the roof. Now, once you're done filling in the slabs on top of the house, you're gonna grab the oak slabs or whatever. I mean, not the slabs, the stairs. Sorry. Then you're gonna grab this. You're gonna put it up like this. And you're gonna wrap it around this. Sorry. Okay, then once you've done that, you put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you put 1, then you put 2. You put it upside down for this one. Upside down for that one. Then you put a slab here and here. And here. Then you build out like this. 1, 2, oops, messed up. Put 1, put 2, break these, and then you put it in. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you come right here, you put 1 there, then you put 1 here, 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 and you see where I'm getting to. Keep going till you're at this point. Then you're gonna turn, put it here. Gonna put it here. Okay, once you've done that, you're finished. All you have to do then is just put an oak slab on top of these. Then you should have the a normal house that you can put whatever you want in. And there you have it. There's your house. Thanks for watching. Bye.